We are surrounded by a world of sensory information, smells, sights, and sounds. But of all of our senses, our ability to hear is one of the most complex. Sound varies in pitch and loudness, it comes at us from all directions, and it's often overlapping. Our ability to hear is also essential for our sense of well-being. When we lose our ability to hear, we lose our sense of connection with others and the world around us. Now, for such an important sense, our ability to hear relies on a very small structure called the inner ear. The inner ear is no bigger than the size of my thumbnail, but absolutely essential for hearing. This is where sound energy, so all of the noise around us, is converted into a signal that the brain can interpret. Now, this complex process relies on special cells inside the inner ear and special molecules in those cells. Now, my research aims to characterize those molecules that are essential for the inner ear to do its job, and also to figure out which molecules aren't working properly when we lose our ability to hear. My name is Sonia Pai, and I'm a neurobiologist.